Okay, this is a continuation of assignment with using trig functions. So those are very helpful assignments because they will let you practice. So when down the road, when we'll go over more advanced topics, so you can easily get around with trigonometric functions. Okay, so I'll leave it on for a minute so you can write down, try to solve it. And then after that, you can go over go over answers and compare your results. Here it is. Okay. Okie dokie.